Getting apple spat in your face, that was cool.